Hey guys, I'm LB. We're back playing the Talos Principle community maps for probably the last time ever, and as you can see, I've managed to do things the way I said I would. Don't mess up. I'd rather not accidentally jump over the barrier. Oh my goodness, yes, we did it. And there's nothing. There is nothing here. That is really disappointing. Where would it be? Like, we're up here. Okay. I could have sworn the star was gonna be in here somewhere. Apparently not. I don't see a star here, do you? I don't see a star. Where would it be if it's not here? I've seen everywhere here now. There's nothing here. There's no star here. Where would a star be? I don't understand. So, obviously it's not here anywhere. Cause I've looked everywhere, there's no star here. There is just not. There is not a star. That makes me really sad. Like, you would totally expect a star to be here somewhere. There's a star. There's lots of stars outside. Not the kind of star I'm looking for. There's keys, but that's for a different star that we already got. You know what? I'm tired of that. So, maybe we can explore this a bit further or something, I don't know. Maybe there's something I missed. Sure doesn't look like it. Oh, and I think we needed to do the other side, right? I can't even aim at that from here? Interesting. Like, I'm not seeing stars anywhere nearby. I really want to find the stars, I really want to know what that weird device is. Right, okay, I forgot the timing a little bit, but I know now. Oh my gosh, I slid off anyway. Oh my goodness, stop sliding me off. Here we go. So we're here now, right? Anybody see any stars? Like, there's a starry sky, but I don't see any challenge stars. I was wondering where the box landed. Forgot how to do this part. That's right. Oh crap, come on. that's the whole puzzle, right? Unless I'm mistaken, there's nothing else to do here. Where would that star be? I am so tempted to just, like, no-clip around and look for it, because I've looked in all these puzzles, and I don't understand. I don't even want to think about where a star might be in this one. No, it doesn't make any sense to me. Like, I swear we've seen everywhere in here, and there's no star possibility in here. Got both of them in there. Really don't know what to do. So, you know what? That's it. I am going to start cheating. Let's see, how are we supposed to do it again? I don't even remember. Oops. Alright. Let's look around. We'll have to turn on ghost as well. But at the very least, for now we can fly around. Nope, there's literally nothing here. Good to know. The fan is detachable though, that's interesting. Is there no way to speed up this flight? Maybe... Nope. It's just a boolean. We already looked all around in here and found nothing, right? Just double checking. Try this one. Where could a star be? Seriously, I don't see anything that- I don't see a star. I'm literally flying and I don't see a star. I do not understand. Not seeing a star here. Yep, there is no star here. And this one, I swear, I am not doing this one if the star is in here. Doesn't look like it, though. At least, I certainly don't see a star in here. I don't understand. Where would there be a star? Well, I do not know where those stars are. I have literally flown around all the maps they could be in, and not found them. Oh wow, that's something that you can never see unless you fly around. Look at that! Aperture Laboratories. Wow, well hidden. So, this is pretty much the last episode of anything I'm gonna do with the Talos Principle. Like, unless somebody tells me where I can find the other stars, this is it. This is the last episode. After this, it's either Thinking with Time Machine or Duskers. Both of which I look forward to playing. Well, not so much Thinking with Time Machine, but Duskers, definitely. This does have collision, interesting. Yeah, that's weird. Alright, well, I have no idea what to do. So as always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. I will see you all for another game. Goodbye.